looks just like this. This is the house, and I've surrounded all of this, and it's mainly flip-flop switches. It's got two flip-flop switches underneath. Here's one here, there's one there, and then there's one there, through there. I've boxed it off just to make it look better. But yeah, so that is how you can use a flip-flop switch just like this.